This is the Tainai Shrine, the womb shrine, the cave to the womb of the mother goddess of Mount Fuji.
Wow.
That's cool.
The reason why we call Tainai Shrine, Tainai means womb or inner body, is that there is a 1,000-year lover, lover tree mold inside.
In the womb cave.
You can take photos as you like.
Watch your butt, watch your head. Don't get wet. Tiny thing, and going further down now. This is where we came from back there. Gets much bigger down here. Actually, a big path.
Well, it's not.
No? I'm trying not to slip and die. One-handed balance. Okay. Oh, look, a small space. Oh, yeah. Nice and spacious.
Oh boy.
Lover.
So now we're gonna go through this. くぐったらすぐ頭ぶつけますので、くぐったら奥まで行ってゆっくり立ってください。生まれ変わった、リフレッシュですね。生まれ変わったようだと。そのことで、富士講の人たちは身を清めたというふうにして、 神様の住む山、神聖な山、富士山に登ったという、そういう歴史があるんです。
This was apparently all formed around fallen trees that got covered in lava, and then they burned away, leaving these tunnels. Hard part is carrying a camera and tripod while crouching. This is mother's womb, this is the father's womb. Not sure what that means.
Balls.
Apparently at the end of that there's a
oh man, my back
a butsuzo or something. But no one's been down there in a while. So no, you don't go down this one. It's about the size of, you can see? The size of my foot. Maybe 2 feet top to bottom. And now we climb up and step out into rebirth or rain. Or both. Headspace now. Colder on this end. Oh, that's pretty. Rebirth! And some cute huts and stuff. I know the rain has stopped. So that is a bit of rebirth.
Trixie's little hobbitses. He tries to steal the precious. These words, lots of them.
Go on.